Good morning, Jeff. Are you feeling good? No, I don't know. That sounded like McCutcheon to me. Jeff, do you feel good? All right. We got a really good show for you today, and we have some guests, too. Where are the Tecumseh kids? Where are the Sunnyside kids? Okay, we're ready to make some noise, and we're ready to have some fun. And now, on with the show!
Thank you.
Well, let me find out again who's who and who's where today. We have some guests here today. Where are those Tecumseh kids, anyway? Over here? And how many of you that are at Jeff now went to Tecumseh? Let me hear from you. Okay. And where are my Sunnyside kids? Over here? Yeah. And how many of you at Jeff now went to Sunnyside? Cheerleaders. I need my cheerleaders out here. Come on in. How about it for the cheerleaders, everybody? They're going to help me out right now. We're going to have a little... I want you guys to spread out here around the floor because I'm going to need judges. And I'm going to give you some of these prizes. We have stuff today to give out from Hardee's, Wendy's, Burger King, Dog and Suds, and Mancino's. I'm going to ask you, how about you? You can be the main judge here. And we need somebody from this side. How about you? Okay, I want you to listen very carefully on this side. Some of the cheerleaders, you help out over here. You're going to listen on this side. You cheerleaders help out over here. We're going to see which is the noisier half of this room, okay? When I give you the signal, I want to hear from you. First, this side of the room. Come on. Big noise. Come on. How about this side of the room? What do you think? I think we need to go again. Over here. Now over here. Okay, let's test. Let me test for accuracy. Just a real quick noise, just on my cue. Ready? Go. And one more over here. I think this is about half of the room, but I'll tell you what. You have some prizes over there? I give you prizes over there? Go ahead and toss those up to that side of the crowd, and you guys do the same over here. Everybody's making a lot of noise today. You did a great job. Let me hear from everybody now. Everybody, make some noise. Come on. Good for you. We have a really great show for you today. Enjoy it. And I'd like to hear, before we get started, a big round of applause for everybody who's working really hard for you today to entertain you. How about it? And now let's see what's next. I think we're going to another decade now. Thank you, cheerleaders. Now let's see what you have planned next. Oh, I know what this fog means. It must be the 60s.
Thank you.
You show pretty good? Are you having a good time? Okay, we need to play a game right now. Can I have maybe two of those cheerleaders back out here? Any two. Would you all pick me out, one teacher and one student, please? We're gonna have a little contest. See who knows their music better. I need one student and one teacher. How about it for the band? We're gonna do a little something for the band right now. Let's hear it for the band, everybody. They're working hard over here. What is your name, please?
Mrs. Brandstetter.
All right. You know, when I was in school, teachers dressed like this.
Yeah.
We have a student?
Yeah.
Come here, my man. What is your name?
Eric.
Eric what?
What?
You have two names? Eric what?
Owens.
All right, Eric. How about it for Eric? I have some prizes here from Hardee's, Wendy's, Burger King, Dog and Suds, and Mancino's, and we're going to play a little Name That Tune, okay? The band is going to work with us, and we'll start with tune number one, and we'll let the teacher go first, okay, Eric? All right, Eric needs to get in good with the teachers, I think, okay. All right, go ahead.
I know the tune, but I don't know the word. I don't know.
Eric, can you name that tune?
No, I can't.
Gary Higgins, can you name that tune?
No way, Rick.
Cheerleaders, can you name that tune? It's Can't Stop Loving You. Okay. Here's a prize. Here's a prize. Okay. Tune number two. Go ahead. Here we go. Eric, you're good to go first.
Biden's Queenie coming back to haunt you one more time to wish you a happy retirement. It's too bad we can't sing Retirement Moon, our favorite song in the guidance department. But I brought back a shirt that will bring back some familiar memories. Remember, this is our motto. You name it, we do it. But the nice things that we did for students, I'll always remember. And what a warm and wonderful person you are, and how caring you are, and what a good time we had in our guidance department through thick and thin. You were always our strength. I wish you a very warm and happy and relaxing and fun retirement. You're a great man. Relax and enjoy it. You deserve it. Happy retirement, Frank.
I'd like to congratulate you on just an outstanding career as an educator and a student advocate, and more importantly, as a human being. This, as they say in show business, as you go on to your next act of retirement, break a leg. Good luck, Frank.
Frank, it certainly has been a pleasure to having been associated with you for 25 plus years. Not only have you been an outstanding colleague, but I consider you as a very close friend of mine. I know that down through the years that you and I have struggled over the schedule and trying to make everybody happy, and you're the one that really have made that thing come to life, and been very appreciative of everything that you have offered to Jefferson High School, and I've been very appreciative of all your assistance you've given me on our administrative team, because without you and without our team, we probably could never have accomplished the things that have been accomplished that I've hoped in the last 25 years at Jefferson High School. Thank you very much, Frank. We're going to miss you.
Frank, we want to thank you for being so much help to the choral department in many ways, as being an excellent counselor and giving us a lot of advice, but also in helping us host our Christmas shows. My favorite thing about the way you always did that, Frank, was we could give you a script, but we never really knew what you were going to say. And the year that we wrote in the script, I knew you wouldn't read it. So we just kind of went off and just typed in the old thing and said something about Christmas lights and how gaudy and garish they were. And we started listing addresses and places that the lights were really particularly ugly and overdone. And you actually, that year was the only year you ever actually read something on the script. And as you recall, those people turned their Christmas lights off for like a week, and we had to send them cakes and presents and everything and beg them to please turn them back on so we didn't look like the bad guys. So, Frank, we're going to miss your spontaneity and all the help you've given us. Thanks again.
with me. Once again, here is Rick Mummey with some special awards.
How you doing, everybody? Doing okay so far? How do you like the show? How about up there? What do you think? We have some awards to present to some students and to some teachers right now, and I have some people helping out. Who are you?
Kelly Jackson.
Sarah Eldridge.
Kate Templin.
How about for Sarah's glasses? Awesome. Our first award is a student award for our first woman president, Tandra Foster. Keep those campaign contributions clean. Everybody who's winning a prize today is getting a certificate also for, this will get them a Jeff sweatshirt. Great. Another teacher award for most school spirit, Greg Lauk. What about that suit? Wait, we need to pose one more time, please. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Excellent. Okay. The student award for the Dennis Rodman Crazy Athlete Award goes to Kylie Watts. Come on. Oh, looking good. Some earrings, too. Awesome. Now the another teacher award for the cutest teacher couple, Don and Laura Fitzgerald. Fitzgerald, everybody. The student award for talk show host goes to Katie and Emily Hicks. To a man who I know sets his goals extremely high and just reaches for the stars every day, the teacher award for lunchroom supervisor, Eric Van Cleve.
He will be retiring at the end of this year. For a man who never wants center stage or the spotlight, we would like to ask him to take center stage at this moment and say thank you. Please join us in showing Dennis Blind the applause he so rightfully deserves. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Dennis Blind, our principal.
As you have just seen me observing the students and staff throughout the course of my day, I'm always reminded that Jefferson High School is much more than just bricks and mortar. Jefferson High School is composed of real people, students, staff, parents, and our great community. These people support us in our daily efforts to maintain a very solid educational program. We are constantly striving to prepare our students to meet the challenges of their future. Obviously, today I've enjoyed watching everyone displaying such a great variety of talents, spanning many years and many different interests. And after such a diverse exhibition, it seems only appropriate to leave you with a quote from the President of the United States. And I quote, "We must never believe that diversity is a weakness, it's our greatest strength."
Come on.
thank you all for being here today. I want to thank everybody that worked so hard on the program. And I hope you've learned a little something today, that people with different interests, people with different backgrounds, and people with different interests can get together and make something very beautiful. The job of making the world a place that's beautiful for everybody will soon belong to you. I hope you're up to it. Take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and have a great day and a great life. Let's hear it for Jeff.
Myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. Devotion, you would think that I would deserve a better promotion. Want to move ahead, but the boss won't seem to let me. I swear sometimes that man is out to get me. They let you dream just to watch him shatter. You're just a step on the boss man's ladder, but you got dreams he'll never take away. Same boat with a lot of your friends, waiting for the day your ship will come in and the tide's gonna turn and it's all gonna roll your way. Working 9 to 5, what a way to make a living, barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind and you never get the credit. It's enough to drive you crazy if you let it. 9 to 5. They got you where they want you. There's a better life, and you think about it, don't you? It's a rich man's game, no matter what they call it. And you spend your life throwing money in your wallet. 9 to 5, what a way to make a living.
How come you're always such a fussy young man? Don't want no Captain Crunch, don't want no Raisin Bran. Well, don't you know that other kids are starving in Japan? So eat it, just eat it. Don't wanna argue, I don't wanna debate. Don't wanna hear about what kind of food you hate. You won't get no dessert till you clean off your plate. So eat it, don't you tell me you're full. Just eat it, eat it. Get yourself an egg and beat it. Have some more chicken, have some more pie. It doesn't matter if it's boiled or fried. Just eat it, just eat it. Just eat it, just eat it. Your table manners are a crying shame. You're playing with your food to sing some kind of game. Now if you starve to death, you'll just have yourself to blame. So eat it, just eat it. You better listen, better do what you're told. You haven't even touched your tuna casserole. You better chow down or it's gonna get cold. So eat it, I don't care if you're full. Just eat it, eat it. Open up your mouth and feed it. Have some more yogurt, have some more Spam. It doesn't matter if it's fresh or canned. Just eat it, eat it. Don't you make me repeat it. Have a banana, have a whole bunch. It doesn't matter what you had for lunch. Just eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. Eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it.
With me. Straight line.